10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
A new type of intelligence is rising. Artificial intelligence. AI is revolutionizing our lives, inspiring change and shaping our future world. But with change comes fear. We hear conflicting news every day, from apocalyptic scenarios of robots eradicating human existence to exhilarating stories about AI reinventing medical care and saving lives. The mystery around AI inspires us, but the hype also distorts expectations. Practical and applied AI drives on, but there is a need to secure a better future for all, a fair and equal future. We must assess what AI is now and where it may take us. That is what we are here to do. Our aim at World Summit AI is to inspire you, to breathe life into you with new ideas, and to celebrate the opportunities with transparency around both failures and success, risk and reward. This is what we stand for. This is why you are here, and this is your moment. You are the World Summit and City AI community worldwide of changemakers and pioneers. Artificial intelligence is about technology and science, but it is us, it is you, it is the people who shape our future world and beyond.
We want y'all to clap your hands this evening. Come on, y'all. Huh. City, it's all right. Clap your hands this evening. Come on, y'all. I said it's all right. Clap your hands this evening. City, it's all right. Clap your hands this evening. I said it's all right. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Sing out for love today. Yeah,
yeah, yeah.
What can
yeah.
the ladies do this evening? Come on, y'all.
What are the advantages from your perspective of having this kind of superhuman intelligence?
Intelligence is the only thing that enables us to solve problems. Intelligence is the only thing that enables us to solve problems. The only way we're going to overcome disease and aging and poverty and environmental degradation is through greater intelligence, through greater intelligence.